English, Dutch, or a Jamaican woman in New York, it doesn't matter. That's her message. Leona Filippo.
And I'm doing Englishmen in New York. And that's one of the funny things is because also with the police, he always has kind of like a reggae feel and stuff. Me being from origin, being Jamaican, I was like, okay, let me just try that one. And each chorus I do, it's kind of like I have a triangular affair in my in my life because I'm Dutch. I was born in Canada and I'm of Jamaican descent. So each chorus, I'm going to like switch up the word. Sorry, Sting. Sorry.
I don't drink coffee, I drink tea, my dear. I like my toast done on one side. And you can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm a Jamaican in New York. You see me walking down Fifth Avenue. A walking cane here by my side. Jamaican in New York. Come on.
Whoa, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm a Jamaican in New York.
Let me hear you.
Whoa, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm a Jamaican in New York.
If my descent demanded, some would say, it takes a man to suffer ignorance and smile. Be yourself, no matter what they say. Once again,
whoa, I'm an alien, I'm a legal alien, I'm an Englishman.
With unity and the hands. Whoa! I'm an alien. Come on. This is how we do in Amsterdam.